Stockton Unified School District now just announced it will begin the school year with 100% distance learning. The district says school will begin as scheduled on August 3rd. Officials say they will continue to plan for a return to in-person learning as soon as public health conditions allow. As we mentioned earlier, all 25 school districts in Stanislaus County will also start the school year with remote learning, no children on campus.